How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be guiding you through a 20-minute Latin beats or reggaeton ride. So we got lots of endurance and lots of choreography to guide you through these next 20 minutes. Let's go ahead and get started by taking resistance on that knob. Anywhere from 3 to 5 turns to the right, depending on your bike, just so that you have a solid foundation underneath you. We're going to get right into it today. Combination, 2 counts low, 2 counts high, plus a tap back. We'll catch the beat in the saddle before we pull it up and out. Leading with that right foot. 1, 2, 1, 2. Taking this beat up and out in 4, 3, 2, 1. To this new beat, we're gonna take V presses. Press with a slight lean to the right. Press, slight lean to the left. Comboing it up with 2 tap backs. We're gonna take this as an interval set. So as soon as we finish with that dance, we're gonna take it back to the saddle. Rest and recover here. When we're ready for the next interval, we pop it right back up and out. Right, left, right, left. up and down. 3, 2, 1, hold 4, 3. Knee press, 2 tap backs, 2, 1. Left, tap, tap. Press, right, press, left. Tap it back, tap it back. Give me 2 more. Three, 2, 1. Saddle down, hold it. Woo. Awesome. All right, taking that next one in 8, 7, 6. Rising up and out and taking round 2. Right here, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Tap, tap. Press right, press left. Tap it back. 2 more. Friends, we're gonna take 1 more set. 1, 2, right, left. Up and out for the last set. 4, 3, 2. Rising up and out. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. With a V press. Press lean right. Press lean left. Tap it back. Use those abs. Here we go. Some water, but try to keep that momentum going as much as you can. We're gonna go into a very similar set. This time, we're taking a tap back, and instead of bringing it forward to the center, we're gonna tap with a lean. Tap and lean. We're gonna take those 2 tap back leans right after we take 2 presses. So it'll look like press, press, tap back lean right, tap back lean left. Hope you're on the beat here in the saddle. All together, taking round 1. I'll guide you through it. 2 presses, 2 tap back leans. 3, 2, 1. Center press, center press. Tap back lean, tap back lean. Center press, center press. Tap back lean, tap back lean. 2 more. 1 more time, 4. 3, 2, 1. Right. If you don't need to take that break, leave it up and out on the jog. Good. 1, 2. Holding it here. Round 2 from the top. In 5, 4. 2 presses, 2 tap back leans. Right and left, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hit it with a press. Press, tap, lean. Find that happy, walk it out here. Bring continue walking here for two. One. I'd love for us to go right into the next set. Reach down. Add some resistance to your baseline. We're taking our first climb variation. Continue walking here as I explain what we got going on. We got that heavier resistance to start. You got right elbow, left elbow, down, back, forward, and up. So we take it low, we slide it back. We bring it back to that comfortable position and we take it up. So right, left, down, back, forward, up. Right foot lead, here we go. Heavy tension on. Round one. And four. Three. Resistance. Nice and controlled. Notice I got that sticky resistance underneath me. I am fighting for the beat. Let's reach down and turn it up once again. Four. Anything, numbers don't matter here. As long as you're challenging yourself and working hard. Round two, three, two, one. Right, left, down, slide it back, up. Keep those hips back here. Digging in down low. Three, two, one. Ride it out. We got one more round in front of us. Increasing that resistance one more time. I don't care how much, as long as it's more. Heart rate is high. One, two, five. Four. Three. Turn it up. Three, two. Right elbow. Hit it right. And left. Down. Back. Forward. Up. Right, heavy to finish. Weight is really going into those pedals. Taking it to the saddleman. Four, three, two, and one. Resistance back to your baseline. Keep those RPMs high. Water towel if you need it. While you're taking that little break, we got some quick intervals here. Luckily, there's only two. We're gonna start up and out on the beat. We've got four counts in, four counts out. Tap back. So we got one jump plus a tap back. We'll start out of the saddle on the beat. One, two, right, left. One, two, one, two. Holding it right here, up and out in five. Four. Three. Rise up and out and hold it. Two. One. Right here, hold it. Ready. Let's go round one. Four. Three. Two. One. You got in. Out. Tap back. Tap back. Good. In. Give me two more in. Tap, last one for four, three, two, one, saddle recover. Right, checking it out right here. Taking it on round two, same thing, starting up and out. In eight. Let's hold it up and out. Four. Three. Two. One. Rise up. Hold it. Let's go round two. Four. Three. Two. One. In. Out. Tap. Tap. Keep it going. In. Out. Good, good, good. In. One, four, three, two, one. Saddle me tight. El respeto no se pide. Down your pace, rise up and out, and walk for me here. Getting right into our last and final set today. Catching that beat as soon as we hear it. One, two.
Check out. Okay, huh.
Three.
Dime Ronaldinho.
It's just to finish today.
Una leyenda lo sabía desde niño, fuese mi cariño.
Right, left.
Comiendo el almuerzo me gustaba el aliño porque no frontea a mí.
So we're pushing above the beat.
Te lo juro,
you can do this out of the saddle or in the saddle. Doesn't matter to me as long as you take it quicker than this pace. Three times. All out energy. Number one right here in four. Three. Let's push it in two. One. Bring that power, baby. Let's go.
Leyendas vivas.
Four, five, four, three, two,
leyendas
squeeze,
vivas.
Slow it down, right, left, right, left.
Yo no la vivo para que nice opinen sobre mi estilo como me define.
Second one coming your way in less than 30
seconds. Tú eres Dios para que me ilumines, pa' que no hables a veces que tú mejor te afines.
Right, left,
bla, 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 puro chisme haga.
Deep breaths in and out.
Y no para. En la cara, no te compares. Falta de humildad. Y tú hablas de mucho como se hace y no sabes ni la mitad. Somos leyenda, 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 leyendas vivas. Somos leyenda, 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 leyendas vivas.
Taking that second push.
Ponen las reglas para que los otros las sigan.
All that power comes from the core.
Que siempre tiene esa manía.
To squeeze, push it. Slow it down, hit it right, left, right,
ahora te digo
left,
algo,
one
okay?
More.
Yeah. Escucha.
Let's go, let's
gente,
go.
Yo soy fan de todo menos de gente con maldad. Ahora ser diferente es un delito en este
lugar.
Todos
somos leyendas,
pero por algo hay que empezar.
How you got?
Soy leyenda de Pekín, también en Hong Kong, en cualquier lugar.
No time wasted in these 20 minutes.
Y matamos la pista, yeah. Aquí toda mi gente, sí. Somos pura leyenda, sí.
Last one, eight. One, two.
Somos leyenda, 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 leyendas vivas. Somos leyenda, 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 leyendas vivas.
That music's building, you have to finish strong.
La gente pone las reglas para que los otros las sigan.
All right, let's squeeze here. Four,
esa gente que siempre tiene esa manía.
Three, two, all you got.
Leyendas vivas.
Push one, five, four, three, two.
Leyendas vivas.
Slow it down. Nice work, nice work. Let's take it to the saddle. Take some resistance off. Do a little victory lap here together. Woo. Bringing that heart rate down. Wow, wow, wow. Maximizing those 20 minutes to the best of our ability. Pedaling it out. Breathing it out here together, in and out, bringing that heart rate down safely. Continue holding on to that handlebar for as long as you can. And whenever you're ready, release and sit up nice and tall. Continue moving those pedals, taking a breather in this upright position. Again, focusing on just bringing that heart rate down a little bit more before we take our cool down stretches. I'd love to start by releasing tension that we may have built up on top by rolling those shoulders four times back. Big rotations here. Whenever you're ready to begin, take your time. Three. And one more here for four. Letting those arms hang. Taking a moment here before inhaling and bringing those rotations forward. two, three, and four. Once again, let those arms hang by your side. Inhaling the right arm across the chest, keeping that chest lifted and shoulders square. Feeling the pull from the mid to upper back all the way through the fingertips. Continue taking slow, deep breaths in. Exhale, release a stretch. Inhaling the other side. Stretch and hold. And release. I'll take that right elbow back behind the center of the head. Lifting the chest. Gentle tug again towards the center. Couple of deep breaths in and out before releasing and inhaling it onto the other side. Stretch and hold. We'll come to complete stop, pressing on that brake, swinging the right foot forward, the left and back, balancing our weight right in the center. We'll gently drop the heels below the pedals. Take a slight bend at the knee, slide those hips back. Bringing the saddle in between the legs, and if you'd like, you can even drop that head in between and just watch the sweat drip onto your bike. So gratifying. Inhaling the hips forward towards the handlebar, opening up the chest. Dip that chin towards the chest. And if you feel comfortable, you can bring that chin back, rolling the shoulders back, opening up the chest even more. Deep breath in. Exhale, release. Switching over to the other side, left foot comes forward, right and back. Drop those heels gently once again. Slight bends at the knees, slide those hips back. Bring that saddle in between the legs, head in between the arms. Another deep breath in and out. Inhaling the hips towards the handlebar once more. Opening up the chest, feeling the stretch from the abdomen, rolling the shoulders back. Chin to chest, chin back. Exhale, release. Carefully climbing out of our ride over to the right-hand side, holding onto those handlebars. We'll take that right ankle and rest it over our left knee in a figure four position. Holding onto our handlebars, we'll take it nice and low and feel the stretch in the right hip. Take a couple of deep breaths in and out in this position. Before releasing, taking that right foot back, knees together. Squeeze the glutes, push the hips forward slightly to intensify the stretch down the center of the leg. Once again, a couple of deep breaths in and out in this position. Release when you're ready. Same thing on the other side. Left ankle rests on that right knee. We take it nice and low as if we were going to sit in a chair. Hold it here for a moment. Maybe a moment longer if you're experiencing tightness in that hip. Release when you're ready. Finishing with a quad stretch on the left side. Once again, bringing those knees together, pushing the hips forward slightly, standing up nice and tall here. And release when you're ready. All together, we'll inhale the hands overhead and bring them to center in gratitude. Give yourself another round of applause, my friends. Thank you so much for joining me and for watching me here on my channel. If you'd like access to on-demand and interruption-free rides, head over to thecadenceclub.com. $1 access for to over 300 rides and workouts and insights as well. We'll see you guys back here soon. Have a wonderful day.